7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I'm telling you, which you graduate.
You guys now,
actually, you can make this earn in this manner. 100 hand this arm, left, over hand this arm, left. 12 of this, 12 of this, left. 12 of this, 12 of this, right. In other words, on the other words, put it. Now let us just study it well. It's not, let us not master put it. Because the more you grab, the more you lose. So, this is the position. If you attack there, you put aside. Yes. This is the left parade. Now, in this manner, it is my right that makes the disarm. Yes. Now, if I use my right for parrying, it is my left that makes the disarm. So, right, right and left make disarm. Now, let us start with the left. This arm. Or we just make this arm left and right. Okay? Okay, this is for the left, this arm. Okay? This is like this. Again, you power with your right, this arm, then pull it. And you try it. That's it.
Thank you.
Lift this arm, okay? It's very strong. It's balanced still perfect. So if you break also his balance, eh? You break his balance, eh? You break his balance by pulling him, see? You then you make this amount. You cannot even hardly disarm him because he's a bit strong. The moment he moves, you follow that motion. Okay, right.
Thank you.
Don't you force against the post. No. You follow the post. Slowly. I follow the force till shift my arm to it. I flip the shift. Okay. You got it? John, but at the same time you follow the force. This follow the force, then you shift here. Yeah. You follow the force, eh? You follow the force, don't block it this way. You follow the force, then shape it here. Then throw it here. Load it. Follow the force, then shape here. This is it. See? From here. My arms underneath his arm, catching the handle of his dagger, okay? Twist it this way, see? Actually, by twisting this, you can throw him. See? By twisting. Okay, you try.
Thank you.
You can make this arm with your hand or underhand, okay? Number four is uppercut. Now, you follow this force. Okay, You follow this force. Jump. Okay. And this slowly. You follow this force. So your hand will be in this manner. Then you reverse movement there. You change the position of your body. So from there. And. Okay. You follow the force, then twist it this way. Disarming, okay. Get your body. Your body. Your body, you. Now do it slowly. Your power is sick. Mm-hmm. Then you cut the hand off, then twist this up. A bit again. Your power is, you follow the force there. You follow the force. Go that way. Okay, you try. Can you write to make this up? You want your left hold the disarm, you follow this word. So left and right, huh? So this see the zero right. So this is the other hand. Okay. You follow the pose, then roll it. You're right. Before, this right to this arm. You can do the left this arm. Follow this force. You can.
Thank you.
Do not just lift your arm, do the movement. No power. No power, just do it this way. Body does not move. The body, the mind, the arm, they move. All together. Oh. Okay. Move with my body. Move on my body. Okay. I'll try.
Thank you.
Your left. You try your left here. I just slowly. So, my leg is close to the handle. My left hand starts this arm, it's very close to the hand of the jacket. Follow this cord and twist it this way. And make a big circle. Okay? If I want my right to make the disarm, it is my right hand which is close to the hand. But always follow the force. Always follow the force. Right. Always follow the force. Okay. Good time. So you do this. Number 9, just make it. Remember, now keep this in mind. When you make the discharge, especially if your hole is very strong, don't make the discharge in a small circle. It will not work. If this is very strong, make this head a big circle. You can always disarm it, no matter how you do it. Now, with the 9, now we come to number 10, to right face. Same story. This arm, left. If your left arm is very close to the other, this is the left hand that makes this arm. If your right arm is very close to the handle, it is your right hand that makes this arm. But remember that you, when you move with your body, this way,
Okay.
Okay.
Now your position in this way. You are already disarmed, eh? Just push him down. Or you can make him, you can apply a throw this way, and you will stand up, and throw him this way, stand up, and do it this way, stand up, do it this way.